Subscribe the S.D.P.S. All Wings Vanquish Selfless and press the bell icon.
All these are subject toppers in physics and their teacher, Mr. Shiv Kumar Sharma. I invite him to the stage. Our vice principal, Mr. Shiv Kumar Sharma, is here along with his students. Is Devesh now Karthi Gupta. Is Devesh Sharma. Karthik Gupta, on behalf of him, his mother has come here. Rahul Gupta receiving his medal. Ria Goel, so she came for biology, physics, and now chemistry, and she is our overall science topper also. Please give a big round to her. Vaibhav Garg. Is Devi. Jahan Mehi. Sakshi Varma. This is Vidushi receiving her medal. Continuing with chemistry, I would like to invite on stage Radhas Kumar, Pratyush Yadav and Pulkita Tiwari along with their subject teacher Dr. Rachna Jain on stage. So please Ashwin Chaudhary, she is Kriti Mittal, Shravan Parivar. Vibhuti Abhi. For Akshay Kumar. His mother has come for Akshay Kumar. Paras Tomar. Pratyush Yadav, his father has come on his behalf. And mother of Pulkita Tiwari is there. Continuing with the next subject, that is legal studies, with 95 out of 100 marks, Sameer Gautam is the subject topper. I invite him along with his teacher, Mr. F.S. Khan. And in political science, we have two students, Sameer Gautam and Mahima Singh as subject toppers. with 95 marks. I invite them along with their subject teacher, Mrs. Rita Jay. And in history, we have Mahima Singh. I invite her history teacher, Mrs. Kumud Gandhi, on the stage. We take the opportunity to honor the students who got selections. For selection in NEET, I would like to invite here Shivansh Aaron. Harsh Vinaya, again for selection in NEET, his rank is 8218. Good evening to all. Especially Ranveer Singh ji, आपने इतना कुछ कह दिया कि शायद कहने के लिए कुछ बचा ही नहीं है. Respected President, Vice President, Principal, Distinguished Guest, Faculty Members and Dear Students, and especially ma'am, I feel extremely happy and privileged to join you today on this very special day, that is Facilitation of Students. I would like to start by congratulating those who have won various accolades for this school and this district. The name of various students and teachers, including the principal figures in this list. It shows the extremely leadership skills and also excellent team spirit, because any achievement for a student, I believe, come from a joint effort of teachers, faculty, family, and most importantly, the students themselves. India is on the path of becoming superpower. Our economy is one of the best performing in this world. We have the benefit of huge demographic dividend, and you, my students, are at the core of it. The future of nation rests on your shoulders, and here I would like to say, not just those who are achieving accolades in this academics, but also those who have the potential to excel in other spheres of life. We show you to realize and act as per your true potential, because only then you can actually be true contributor. And in this role of nation development, teachers play a very important role, because there will be no Alexander but for Aristotle, no Chandragupta for Charakya, and no Sachin Tendulkar but for Ramakant Ajrekar. I would keep my speech short, and I would once again congratulate you have won various prizes in different categories. Thank you all. And it is really a very good evening spent here. Really very, I am feeling very proud to have here. Thank you, ma'am, and thank you to all teachers and all students and all guests. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am, for your kind words. May I take this opportunity to humbly request
Yes, ma'am.
My name is Arushi Jain. I'm granddaughter of late Lala Gulshan Rai Jain, and my father is Dr. C.K. Jain. I'm representing my family, the founder family of this very proud institution, and all people associated with this institution have founded this school with the vision which has come true every year, with so much hard work put in by the teachers, by the parents, by the students, by the management. So we all should dream, because dreams come true. We have to select our dreams carefully. We need to know what our dreams are, what are we dreaming, what are we thinking, because it comes true. It comes true. Trust me, it comes true. Make a conscious decision to think, to choose what you are thinking, because you are following it unconsciously. You are following it. So it is really a pride moment for my family, who I represent today, because their dreams have come true. Their dreams, you please look at, read the statement. The statement was to make this town the education hub, which Muzaffarnagar has become. It has become by the proud achievement of our students, of our teachers. My small request to the toppers today. So the dear toppers, do you hear me? So getting 100 on 100, topping the country, what does that mean? It means that your vision, that your ability is beyond numbers. Please don't be caught in numbers and logic and money. You are here to make our world a better place. Please make our world a better place. Don't be caught behind numbers. Don't be caught in money. Don't be caught in logic. Follow your dream. Make this world a better place for me to live in, for your parents to live in, for all of us to live in. So please follow your dreams. Dream big. Dream big for all of us. So my request to you, and think about it. Thank you so much once again. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
I request you all.
Thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am.
And now, national anthem. I cordially invite you all for dinner.